October 21st, 2014, we are doing supper prayers. We will say a prayer for Mommy and for Gabby. We will say a prayer for Grandma and for Kevin. We'll say a prayer for Megan and Marilia. We'll say a prayer for Matt, Maddie, and Brayden. We'll say a prayer for Aunt Ann, Uncle T, Liam, River, and Jude, Uncle Santee, and Ann. We'll say a prayer for Sister Florence, all of our family and friends. We will say a prayer for all of Daddy's business stuff and business associates. We'll say a prayer for everyone from Longhorn to all the veterans out there. We'll say a prayer for Dr. McGinley and all of our family and friends, okay? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Bless us, O Lord, and these our guests, which you are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Praise Jesus Christ, now and forever. Amen. Okay.